In this video, we'll walk you through how to update your profile and settings in RPR. On the cover of every report you create is your contact information, your photo, and your company logo. All of this information is uploaded and managed on your profile page. The information here also ensures that you have access to the right data and listings. Access your profile by selecting either your photo or initials in the upper right corner of the screen. Select Profile. To add your photo, click the Upload Photo link. An image uploader will appear where you can upload your file. Your photo can be uploaded as a JPEG or PNG file. Crop your image here if you choose. Once satisfied, click OK. Note this screen is not saved in your profile until you select Save at the top right or bottom left of your screen. You can also upload a logo in the same fashion here. Fill out all your contact info, name, office information, broker information, phone, email, website, etc. Verify your MLS and or CIE information is correct here, or update and add your information with your agent ID. If you'd like your license number to appear on the reports you create in RPR, you can add that here too. You can add up to 3 assistant users to your account as well. Follow the link Create New Assistant User and then enter the requested information to create the assistant's account. The account uses your assistant's email address as a login and your NAR and MLS or CIE credentials to establish the account. Your assistant's account will have the same permissions as your own account and is linked to your account, which allows your assistant to search RPR, generate reports, and perform any other task on RPR on your behalf. At the bottom of the page, select the checkbox to receive our RPR newsletter, which comes out monthly. This is a great resource to all our tips and tricks to RPR, including user success stories, helpful how-tos, webinars, and other training opportunities. The right column of your profile page allows you to update your login information, your email address, and password. You can also select the time zone you're working in, view the apps that are connected to your RPR account, and see how many mobile devices you've uploaded the RPR app to. Whenever you make any changes to your profile, make sure to click the Save button. To update your settings, where you have the ability to change how properties show up in maps and searches, select Settings next to Profile or from the drop-down in the upper right corner of the screen. Move the sliders to update the timeframe RPR flags, new listings, and recently sold leased in your search results. You can also add areas to My Markets, which is viewable from your homepage, as well as what current markets you've selected. Select Save before exiting. And be sure to subscribe to the RPR YouTube channel. It's an easy way to learn more about RPR features and tools and stay current on updates and improvements.